given. Never, 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 never. In nothing, great or small, large or petty, never give in.
Winston Churchill, he is a warrior first, so he understands war.
We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
But then he's also this poet who is able to translate that to the public.
We are guardians of our country in an age when her life is at stake.
Hitler wanted the British people to be bombed into submission.
Churchill projected the image of calm determination.
He was supposed to be in the bomb shelter, but he was up on the roof.
We are determined to persevere to the very end.
He'd been raised to serve the British Empire, to keep it together. He's now been given that opportunity.
He found ways of stirring people, making them feel that they were going to win.
He comes to seem as sort of an oracle.
The odds were great, our margins small, the stakes infinite.
When the shadows lengthened, when darkness seemed to be falling, it was Churchill who said no. Evil would not prevail.